Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. In the post, he's against Green, and it's good. 2 points.
And that tells the tale here today, guys. Throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and finish.
Finney Smith can't get it to go.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Here's Dunn, and Davis sends it back.